I think it gives an opportunity for players to talk about what's happening on the ground, you know, just to have a discussion around, you know, major competitions and some of the things that are going well and some of the things that aren't going so well, and they can bridge that gap between, you know, unions and World Rugby in order to get a better outcome and a positive outcome.